This is Adam. He needs a place to live.